Today I'll be testing to see if the USB wall adapter from a iPad 2, which I think is a 10 watt adapter, USB power adapter, can charge this Nook HD Plus, because I heard the HD and the HD Plus are kind of picky about what kind of power adapters you use. So again, this was off an iPad 2, and I will be using a wire I got straight from a new Nook HD Plus power kit. So I just need to plug this in, and now plug this into the Nook HD Plus. I'm gonna break this. So you can see in the bottom, it's green. That's not good, because it should be amber, saying that it's charging. So I'm gonna try this again. Again, here's my Nook HD cable, HD Plus cable, plugging into the iPad charger, iPad 2 charger, plugging in. And now trying to plug into my Nook HD Plus. Unfortunately, it's glowing green when it should be amber, meaning it's not charging. And I can see over here that it's not charging in the top right. Also, over here it should be saying charging, but it's not. So in this test, you can't use an iPad charger to charge your Nook HD Plus. And again, I'll verify by unhooking this, putting the original stock Nook HD AC adapter and plugging in, and you can see now it's saying battery charge. And the top over here says charging. So that's kind of unfortunate. You might have different success from me, but it doesn't seem to work.